somehow got transported to this evil opposite universe.
Yeah?
Does that mean that there are evil versions of you and me that got sent to our universe?
I order you! Let me go! I mean it, traitors! Hey, Swan, what's wrong with you? Get off me! Yeah. You traitorous pig!
Yeah!
Have you gone insane?
Look, I don't know who you two are, but you're not the real Henry and Charlotte.
I'll stab your face and bite your throat!
See, that's just a weird thing to say.
You both stay here locked inside while we figure out how to return you to where you belong.
Okay, Ray. I'll play your game. What do you want? Money? Gold? Chicken wings?
Fascinating.
Just play along and act like you fit in here. I don't want them to think that we're some kind of...
Target acquired and locked in.
Hey, Ray, that's my little sister.
Yeah.
Schwaz, set the eliminator to 1.4K megawatts.
Wait, what are you gonna do to her?
I'm gonna eliminate her, so we can take her concert tickets and go see the Hawkins.
But what if the storm damaged the eliminator's circuit?
Yeah, what if that?
Okay. We'll test it on someone else.
Acquiring new target?
Piper! Look at this filthy beast I found wandering in our yard.
Look at my dad.
He looks so evil.
Target acquired and locked in.
Set for temporary elimination.
Wait, hey, before we do anything,
activate.
Let's just...
He just eliminated your dad!
I know!
And rematerialize.
How'd you do that?